they finna keep coming
shit back down,
man.
What's up?
Finna keep sit down,
sit down, sit down,
man. Sit down,
man. Talk to that.
Yo, what up? Oh, what up, big dog? All right, bet. Yeah, I'll be ready.
What?
How y'all fellas doing?
My bad, I mean lady.
Who you calling lady? That Bill Cosby sweater on what?
Man, can y'all please stop playing around and come on before we late for the second half of senior year?
Bro, 4 years don't pass by that quick. You finna be full grown adults.
Bro, I've been grown since I stepped foot on this campus handling business.
Hey, bro, speaking of big, you ever take care of that financial situation with the school?
I sell $3,000 by February 1st, if and drop my classes.
Damn, bro. Why don't you ask your parents? Really? Well, they do have a business, a successful one at that. I know they got something stashed away,
bro. Yo, bro, this winter break, man, I ain't even finna get into it. They pretty much cut me off.
Oh, damn, how they do that?
Man, I don't even know, but forget them. I'm a grown man now, so I'm gonna have to figure it out myself.
I feel you on that, bro.
Man, so what y'all boys
doing? Yeah. I'm doing nothing, but I see the people now.
For real? What?
I didn't leave.
Well, we're gonna see in class if the professor lets us in, what?
Well, it's nice to see your face here.
Back?
Rough on the break.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Is that attitude? You should be glad that I care about you since your mom threw you down.
Yo, what are you talking to? Man, go ahead and check your attitude while you're at it.
Oh, excuse me for trying to care about your broke ass anyway. You know what? Call me when you're done feeling this.
Hey, hold up, man.
Right. I'm sorry. I appreciate y'all. I got so much going on. Don't even worry about me taking care of it.
Come on. Oh, yeah, it's the last 2K I'm buying because if Kobe ain't finna be the next one, I ain't getting it.
Babe, you remember how much fun we had over winter break?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Especially New Year's weekend.
Yeah. I'm forgettable now.
Nate. I'm pregnant.
Pregnant?
Wow, babe, this is great. How far are you?
Only a couple of weeks.
Baby, it's okay. Don't worry. I told you I was gonna take care of you. I'm gonna take care of us. We're gonna get through this. Together. You know what? I wanna know if you wanna make this official by marrying me.
Of course I do, Nate. I wouldn't want nobody else but you on by my side.
You know, you ain't gotta worry about this too much longer. I'm gonna get you a ring. Real soon.
You're so silly.
You ain't taking nothing. Take you ain't nothing.
Nothing up in here.
Hello? I think I need to come up on some fast cash.
Beats? New watch, bro? What's going on?
I see somebody got a little money since we first started school.
Oh man, you know what the motto say, I'll find the way I'm made for.
Right. Bro, with all this new stuff, I hope you took care of your business, like getting the road.
Man, that's already taken care of. Plus, I got a little extra to reward myself for my financial victory.
How much extra, man?
Like, $2,000 extra, to be exact.
Wait, but how did you...
Bro, so I was on Instagram one night, and I saw a post said, make $5,000 extra quick cash. Now, I know what y'all thinking, but I'm telling you, it's legit. So I had a little extra to get enrolled, and I got enough to take care of my baby.
Baby?
Oh, yeah, my bad. Emily pregnant. So I got enough to take care of the baby, and I got enough to make our engagement final, too.
Wait, hold up, bro. Engagement? Mm-hmm. Pregnant? Mm-hmm. Fast cash? Bro, you sure you're making the right decisions?
Is what you're doing even legal, boy?
Bro, we your best friends. We just don't want you to make a bad situation worse.
For real.
Man, y'all worry just like Emily, man. Over the little stuff, bro. I'm trying to tell y'all I got this. Plus, I don't need my parents to do it either. I'm a grown man now. I'm gonna show them.
Alright, bro, we your friends. But if you say you're glad that you got it.
I love you.
I'm just so glad you made up with your parents.
You're gonna get out of my house today.
Shut up!
Today! We've worked too hard! Me and your mama worked too hard!
I told you I would. You don't trust me?
No, I know. I'm just so glad we're gonna be a real family.
Nate Douglas, you on the run for embezzlement?
Embezzlement? What? Wait. Officer, what you got going? Wait, officer.
Officer, baby, it's okay.
Officer, you ain't got to treat me like this, man. Officer, man, you ain't got to throw me like this, man. You ain't got to throw me like this,
officer. Be careful with him. He didn't do anything. Like, he's the father of my child. He gonna get married, and you just fucking...